Hi everybody, in this video I want to take that sample presentation video that we did in Canvas Studio last time and edit it. So let's do that. I'll show you how to edit it in Canvas Studio. We're going to trim and cut some video out of that one. So right now it's 53 seconds. It'll be a little bit shorter when we finish this. So here's how to do that. In the three-dot menu for that video in your Canvas Studio library, you want to go to Edit Media. And then you see the video displayed. You have the timeline at the bottom. We're gonna start by trimming the beginning because I remember the beginning of this clip was not a clean start. So let's go ahead and play until I know when that is ready to, where I actually want it to start. And then let's go over to our presentation and I'm gonna hit slideshow. Okay. So it's right there. I'm in the middle of saying okay, so I think it's going to be right here. Yeah. I think that's going to be it. But let's say trim, and what I can do is listen before I confirm the trim. I can listen and make sure I'm happy with that. Okay, great. Hi everybody, and thanks for watching. So if I want to start at hi everybody instead of okay, great, I can pull this and make sure, or let's listen to it again. Great. Hi everybody. And so it's just kind of clicking on, you know, making your adjustment and then listening to the preview. Great. Hi everybody. There you go, a little bit more. Hi everybody, and thanks for watching. So that starts with hi everybody, and I can trim out all the beginning of it. When I'm ready and I know it's in the right spot, I'm going to hit confirm trim. And we'll see that we just lost 10 seconds out of it. So now we're down to 43. I think the ending is clean, so I don't think I have any trim to do at the end. Let's make sure. All right, thanks for listening, everybody. Yeah, I'm happy with that. But I would do the same thing at the end if I knew I needed to trim. I would put my cursor where I thought it was. I'd hit trim, and then you can adjust it. You know, listen, adjust, listen, adjust, listen, adjust. But I don't think we're going to do that one, so I'm going to hit discard on that trim. Okay, but I do have a chunk somewhere here in the middle that I know I need to cut out. So let's see if we can figure out where that needs to be. Let's see. I'm going to hit the opportunity to present to you today on this topic. All right, in my sample presentation, I want to talk to you through this list of blah, 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 blah. And also in topic two, oops, I'm messing up right now. Let me go back and start this topic over because I didn't like how that turned out. Okay, so in topic two, I want to make sure to... Okay, so it's that chunk. I'm going to hit cut. And now this gives me a red bar that I can pull both directions. I think it's right about here. And then it's like right about here. And same as before, I can preview this. So I'm going to hit the play button and I'm going to listen to what it sounds like if that gets cut. Blah, 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 blah. Turned out. Okay, so in topic two, I'm not sure where that little, there was some audio that I need to cut out, but I'm not sure if it was at the beginning or after. Blah, turned out. Yeah, it's right here. Blah, blah. Okay, so in topic two, I want to... Good. I think that'll do it. Let me just go backwards a little bit and see. This list of blah, 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 blah. Yeah, maybe I'll take this and I'm going to go all the way back to where it's the previous slide. That way, when I start the audio, I'm also going to be on the new slide. Let's see if that's a good deal. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so in top. Yeah, I mean, I could make adjustments here, but I think you get the idea that basically you're listening and adjusting, listening and adjusting. And then once you're ready, you're gonna hit confirm cut. And it takes that big chunk out, so now I'm down to 30 seconds. Once you're done making your cuts and trims, and that's all you can do with Canvas Studio editing, you're either cutting or you're trimming, that's all you can do. Then you're gonna hit save. And you can decide to replace the original or to create a copy. I really recommend creating a copy. So we're going to say sample presentation, and I'm going to call it edited so that I know that that's the edited version, and I'm going to have the original saved as well. So there you can see that processing in the library. I've now got the original and the edited version of my video. The longer one, 53 seconds, I'm down to 31 after I cut and trimmed it in Canva Studio. I hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching.